to build a seamless national coal supply chain for perishables inclusive of milk, meat and fish, the Indian Railways will set up a Kisan Rail through PPP arrangements. There shall be a refrigerated coaches in express and freight trains as well, so that perishable goods can be quickly, easily within the country transported, and the benefit will accrue to the farmers. Krishi Udaan will be launched by the Ministry of Civil Aviation, not just trains. Krishi Udaan will be launched by the Ministry of Civil Aviation on international and national routes. This will immensely help improve value realization, especially in Northeast and in the tribal districts.